Black Friday, everything WordPress, from hosting to themes to the best plugins. Let's dive in right now. You can find all the deals I'm talking about at wp.discount/bf. Press enter. Here we are at the Black Friday page. Let me walk you through this. The first thing is, of course, the hosting company. If you don't have hosting and you're on a tight budget, Hostinger will do the job. If you click on get this discount, you will go over here in your local language. I'm here in Portugal right now, but let's switch to the United States. Here we go. And here you can find 85% of discount on the hosting company. Now that is a lot. You also get a free domain, but you can claim this deal for 4 years. Look at this. 4 years, and it's only $2 a month. That's insane. It will save you so much money. And after this period, so that's in 2028, you will only pay $6.99 a month. Now that's pretty insane. But if you have more money to spend and you're looking for super speed in a Google Cloud ultra-fast PHP, then SiteGround might be the best deal for you. If you go to this discount, you can see that ultra-fast managed WordPress hosting is also $2 a month, which is excellent, very low, but as you might see after that, the renewal price is just a little bit higher, $18 a month. But what you will also see is this: with this plan, if you're trying to go with 24 months, you can see that the price is higher. So Hostinger is actually a better deal if you're just starting up. But if you have a website which is already making a lot of money, then you might consider SiteGround, because their hosting power is just, in my opinion, a little bit more and better than Hostinger. And then we are at the premium WordPress themes or page builders. These are the only two that I would recommend you to use for your WordPress website. There's a big difference between both of them. Elementor Pro now has a lot more features than Divi, but Divi is coming to that and changing everything around, building it a new foundation as we speak. However, there is a financial very big difference to this. So you go here to the Black Friday deal page of Divi, and Divi has this 25% discount. This is the only time a year they give 25%. You press on claim this offer. Here we go to the Divi membership. You go all the way here and you get all these prices. These are per year, but you also have, if you scroll a little bit down, you have the lifetime pricing. Click on this one and here we go. Now you have a lifetime membership for only $187, which is a lot lower than Elementor Pro, which we're going to take a look at just a second. And you only pay this one time in your life and you get access to Divi, Divi 5.0 in the future, Divi 6. It's going to be really great times ahead. This is actually a great deal to build unlimited websites with Divi. And Divi works great, and it's going to be even greater with the new releases coming up of Divi. But you also cannot go wrong with Elementor Pro. If you go to Elementor Pro website, and we now are at the ultimate hosting for building website with Elementor. They try to really push their hosting also with Elementor. But in our case, we just only want the Elementor Pro plugin. So you go over here to buy now, and then you can click over here the Pro plugin. There we go. And then we have different kind of plans, but instead of with Divi with a lifetime license, you only have, well, if you want to have 1,000 websites, you pay 280 euros each single year. Now, if you can afford it, that's no problem at all. If you just want one website, just go with 60 euros a year. You can just buy these Elementor Pro plugin with a huge discount. 30% off is the highest discount within Elementor for the entire year. Let's go to the plugins, and all these plugins I personally use to build professional websites. For example, Rank Math. Rank Math is way better than Joost in terms of functionality, in terms of what you get for your money, in terms of evolvement and product development. This is the best SEO tool you want on your website. I've made an extensive tutorial about Joost versus All-in-One versus Rank Math, and this one is definitely the winner. So you get a lot of discount over there for agencies, business, or just a pro user. You can get your Black Friday sale is really good to do. So don't hesitate if you're wanting to go pro with your SEO, this is the way to go. If you want to speed up your website, don't wait any longer. WP Rocket has a 30% off, which is their biggest discount in the entire year. So if you want to buy the Black Friday sale of WP Rocket, you can choose the Infinite license for all website of your clients, of yourself, or if you just have one website, go with the single license. It will renew, of course, after 1 year because WP Record is a real premium plugin, but it is so because it's the absolute best in speeding up WordPress websites. So take a look at my tutorial if you're not yet convinced, but really think about this one because WP Rocket, I highly recommend it. Then we also have, of course, the Gravity Forms, which is still the best form plugin for your websites and those of your clients. Why? I've made multiple tutorials about it. It just works and it works amazing. It's very extensive. You can use it for all your clients to create almost every form they need. And that is if you have the Elite license. I personally have this one for unlimited websites. And with this, you get so many add-ons like user registrations, coupons, partial entries, polls, signatures, surveys, and the list goes on and on and on. So this is really a great deal, 50% discount. You can always get Gravity Forms, try it out for your clients or your own website. And if you don't like it, just don't renew after 1 year. And then we have MainWP. This is the absolute boss when talking about controlling and managing and updating your client websites. If you sell that as a service, this is excellent. Why? This thing has a yearly license. For now, you have a $50 off every single year, so it's recurring. That's a great deal. But you also have a lifetime license. Now, you can do your own math when you're starting out. Of course, a yearly subscription would be the best in the beginning. But if you gain a lot of clients pretty fast, then the lifetime license, of course, is a no-brainer. Just think about it and use whatever you want. This Black Friday deal is actually great. Then we have WPPool. You might not know this company, but I use them a lot. Now we have a Black Friday 85% discount. What things are most popular? Well, in my case, the WP Dark Mode really works excellent. I have it on multiple websites. It works great out of the box. But also the Stock Sync with Google Sheet. I made a tutorial about it. And this one is very useful if you have a big WooCommerce website and you want to stock sync it with Google Sheets to from there I'll do everything else. It's really amazing. Make sure to check this one out because it saves you a lot of money. And then we also have, of course, SureCart. SureCart is maybe the only actual competitor of WooCommerce. So this is really great. You of course have the launch plan, which is free, then you grow and scale, but there's also a lifetime plan right now for 50% discount for Black Friday only. $800 for just one time. You can buy it in once or you can pay in 11 payments of €59 a month. And then the entire system is yours with all the extensions and all the plugins, not like with WooCommerce where you pay every single month for all these little things you want to expand on your WooCommerce website. So SureCart, make sure to check this out. And if you don't like it, you can also have a 14 days money back guarantee. So keep that in mind when checking this out. If you have any questions or you just want to say thank you, Matt, drop it down in the comments. I'll always reply. Hit that like button if this list was useful for you. And of course, go subscribe over there if you want to see more WordPress related videos, because I have a lot more viewers than subscribers. And also check out this video, which has nothing to do with Black Friday. I think.